send me out to the world to make you know. My favorite part of the conference was undoubtedly the road trip there. We had a 2-hour drive there and just getting to know the people in the conference a lot better. It was very entertaining. Just getting to know Liz a lot better. It was very entertaining and very motivating, I guess you could say, in a sense.
It was nice spending time with, I don't want to say spending time with like-minded people. We all had the same goal. But what made it really fun was that even though our passions were the same, our theories on how to get there were different.
My favorite part of the weekend was definitely meeting different people from different Concordias. I think we not only showed our love of Concordia New York, but we also learned about the different Concordias and we made friends with different Concordians, and it was an amazing experience just doing that. One of my favorite parts of this weekend was that we got to talk about missions theoretically, but then we also got to go out and do service projects, which was really nice because we actually got to put into action what we were talking about.
My favorite part was Friday when we had the two speakers, Danny and Greg. They encouraged us to just help others with, I guess, our whole heart and without reservation, really, and to just do it and know that you don't have to be a certain way to help others. There's no one way, but you can help them with whatever inspires you and whatever way and stuff like that. So to make you know
there is hope for every soul. My favorite part of the weekend was meeting all the new people and getting to know new people, and also strengthening the relationships of people who came on the trip with us and meeting new people that came on the trip.
I have so many favorite parts that the first one is the food. Friday night we went to a church like nearby the college, and my god, the food was so amazing. And then my second favorite part was yesterday night, where after we worshiped together, we prayed together, and it was just so intense and I really liked it.
It was good to hear the thought that outreach can be a daily decision, and it's on the small things that you do. I was able to grow in my own thinking and my own worldview, and hopefully I can put it into practice now as I go back to New York and Concordia campus and try something different.